अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू एवरीवन, आई होप एवरीवन इज़ लाइक अ फैन। सो गाइस, टुडे आई कम हियर इन द लाहौर, सो दैट इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ लाहौर व्लॉग पार्ट 3, दैट इज़ अ मीनार पाकिस्तान। सो आई मेकिंग अ व्लॉग हियर इन द मीनार पाकिस्तान, सो वॉच दिस व्लॉग एंड प्लीज टू सब्सक्राइब माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन, देन यू नेवर मिस माई न्यू अपडेट ऑफ माई न्यू वीडियो। थैंक यू। सो गाइस, वॉच द वीडियो फुल, आई होप यू एंजॉय दिस मीनार पाकिस्तान व्लॉग हियर इन लाहौर। So guys, after finish the vlogging here in the Royal Fort, so on the way to going to the Minare Pakistan is a historical place also here in Lahore. So guys, Minare Pakistan is a community movement situated in Iqbal Park area, which is the one of the biggest city park in Lahore, Pakistan. So guys, the structure was designed during the 1960s on the site where on 23 March 1940. So guys, see the beautiful view of waterfall. So guys, that is the Minare Pakistan, historical place here in Pakistan in Lahore. So guys, the tower was designed and the supervised by Nasiruddin Murawat Khan, a Russian born Pakistani architect and civil engineer. The foundation stone was laid on 23 March 1960. Construction took 8 years and the complete was on 21 October 1968. So guys, the tower height is 62 meter. So guys, the Minare Pakistan is a historical landmark that was built as a memorial for the Pakistan. So guys, the view of the city Lahore can also be seen from the top. So guys, today is very bad day because my mobile is not like working, because my mobile is like a pattern lock is I forgot, I don't know about that, because I don't know I recover my data or not in my mobile phone, so I don't know what happened to my mobile now. So I go early home now because I do repair to my mobile phone also. Winter days is very short because I am come from the Gujranwala. So I'm making vlog here in Lahore. So I back go home.